Zoe LaVerne, the 20-year-old TikToker that was dating the 13-year-old, just gave birth and is being accused of exploiting her baby.
Wait, what? In what way?
Well, you know when you have a kid and then you want to show everyone on Facebook, you post it, right?
She's been exploiting that shit since the daddy was 13.
Okay, true. But this is different now because when you normally like post it on Facebook, now she's putting it behind a paywall to see your kid.
She's putting her kid like on OnlyFans?
Kind of, yeah. So you're charging money to see the baby, bro. I'm going to show you all the details. I mean, that's fucking dark.
That's actually kind of fucking smart, though.
That's not smart. That's like a baby shower you have to pay to go to.
You can pay for a college.
Okay, but dude, right when the baby comes out, you're using her to get money? Nah, come on, dude. Come on.
Really? If you're down bad, then yeah. I'll do it.
Oh my God. I just feel bad for the baby, bro. Jesus. I feel bad.
That's so whack.
I understand it. Like, what do you mean?
How do you understand it?
She's a fucking 19-year-old TikToker. Doesn't have any money. Like, if her fans want to see her baby, like, you're going to have to pay for it. Like, come
before
on.
Before the baby was even out, she was, like, doing lives on her stomach and talking about this shit. And now you're going to cut everyone off.
She's hyping it up.
And then you're going to cut everyone off and make them pay to see your kid.
It's like a better fucking merch. It's like a better merch promo, but it's a baby.
True. That's one way to think about it, Chris. Yeah. You could sell a shirt. You could sell pictures of your new baby.
Yeah.
Which could arguably be from a 13-year-old.
She's been hyping it up for fucking 8 months.
Exactly.
Now she dropped it.
Exactly.
You know what's crazy? I don't think the father's old enough to get into the website to pay for the
baby. Yeah. The 13-year-old, he doesn't even have access to OnlyFans, right?
No, the 13-year-old's a side piece.
Oh, that's so disgusting to hear, bro. 13-year-old's a side piece. Fucking Christ. All right, let's get into it, guys. So she gave birth. She went into labor. It's been about 8 months since we ran the first story. Posted a picture with supposedly a new father. He is overage. This is who she's saying it was the father, right?
What one's the actual father? They're going to have to get like a DNA test. They're going to have to go on fucking whatever that one show, the Murphy show.
Oh, they go on Mari? Yeah, and they're like, Mari. Oh, the 13-year-old is the father. Dude.
That would be so fucked.
All right, so I looked it up. The boyfriend is Dawson Day, and they're supposedly engaged now. So they're actually together, all right? And this is the guy, Dawson Day.
Yahoo fiance? Damn. What the fuck type of website is this?
Yahoo Finance, dumbass. What the fuck? Yahoo Finance, one of the most popular like finance websites. You call it Yahoo Fiance?
I mean, why is she on fucking Yahoo Finance then? I literally thought it said fiance.
Jesus Christ, dude. Okay. You remember a little while ago, Dawson wrote on his own post, this is the new boyfriend. I love you so much. I cannot wait to hold our beautiful baby girl, Emerson. And I'm so blessed to be your fiance, Zoe. You fucked me up. It's obviously not
exactly, but when you scroll that quickly, you might have thought, right? Like, why the fuck is this bitch on Yahoo Finance?
You just got told you so.
Yeah,
so
you're right. Okay, it's fine. Sorry. On Yahoo Fiance, I'm blessed to be your fiance, Zoe. I love you so much, and I can't wait to spend the rest of my life or build a family with anybody else. I love you, baby.
That's so sweet. That's sweet. Come on. We gotta be happy for her. Why are you laughing?
It's just funny. I don't know.
You gotta be happy.
Like, I am happy. That's why I'm laughing.
Dude, it's a 20-year-old getting engaged though and having a kid right that's after she's fine. Accused of
it. It's happened that's, before. Yeah. I'm just laughing at it because it's just Zoe LaVerne.
Okay, but fucking kids our age, like during our high school age that had fucking kids.
Exactly.
Was actually insane.
Okay, like, but were they ever like also rumored to be dating a 13-year-old at the same time down at like the elementary school?
No, but still.
But
So you're happy for them? That's what you're saying?
Yes.
Okay,
yes.
I get what you mean.
You know what I'm saying?
And Emerson's a pretty girl name.
Yeah, okay, it is a pretty girl name. So in the post right here with the supposed father, Dawson Day, the caption says, Emerson is here. Link in bio for more exclusive pics.
Bro, fuck out.
There's no way.
Yeah.
It's like how like the OnlyFans girls fucking promote their OnlyFans. It's like link in bio for more exclusive photos.
Bruh, she just treated her son like a nip slip. Like,
thinking seriously, dude.
Yeah, so we can agree that's a little fucked up, right? So the promo picture saying that she's now given birth promotes, like, the paywall.
Wow.
It's genius, though. Like, it's actually genius.
Bro, what are they compensating for? Does the dude not have a job or something? Because I know
Zoe LaVerne. But still, it's like, it's genius.
It's
like,
not genius. That's
dude. I mean, neither is fucking selling your body on the internet, but that's right, I guess.
I mean, that's your own decision. You're not exploiting that.
I mean, exactly.
The kid can't, like, decide.
Right. It's not the kid's choice, right? That's the popular argument by people that are anti-abortion. Also, anti-paywall of your baby pics.
Exactly.
It's the same thing.
It's just like, I'd rather be loved than
I mean, if I told my kid that later on when he grow up, I paid for his college because I posted photos so that people could pay for it, like, you know.
Okay, but what have you seen the next couple weeks? Zoe LaVerne's going on like exotic vacations, right?
And that might be fucked up, but they still have to go like on a honeymoon and stuff. So
she needs to pair it with like, guys, pay this paywall right now, and also 100% of it will go to this bank account set aside for college, right?
True.
Okay. All right. So she was getting a ton of hate from her fans, being like, "What the fuck? You really put it behind a paywall?" Her response was, "I don't care if you don't like me, but don't talk shit about a newborn, you freak. Y'all seriously that mad glad she's here. Jealous over baby. Some of y'all are going nowhere in life, Lamau. Then somebody said, girl, thank you because I was not about to pay $15. She said, I'm sorry. I really didn't think of it anyway like that at all. My team set it up for me. I wanted to share her with everyone.
I mean, it's pretty fucked up that your team's like putting your baby behind a paywall.
Right? But what's the thing with social media teams nowadays? We talked about Addison. We talked about Bella Porsche. Yeah. Now her social media team made her put it behind a paywall.
But are
to
people
get
just
money.
Getting pegged, or did they not have voices to speak for themselves?
Dude, it's like the management team gets like 15% and they're like, dude, we know people are going to pay.
Okay, but like the client is more important than anything else. Yeah. They're the ones that hold everything down.
I don't know. Not in their opinion, right? That's not how some of these teams think.
I mean, the teams are probably like persuading her to be like, oh, you're about to make like a couple hundred grand off this if you do this. And she's like, oh, okay, yeah. But then now she's getting backlash for it, and then she's like, okay, I'm going to blame it on my team.
Right, but I think that's where the team crosses a line, though, right? It seems like the team's money hungry, they're making her do this. But finally, she did release pictures. She put it on TikTok, you know, obviously after 2 days of people paying the money. She then let the world know about it, got massive views. This video has 10 million views. Let's see the TikTok.
Baby.
I don't know how to feel about this.
Ah, it's a crawler!
God damn.
Keep him alive. I have to go get some water.
I gotta get water real quick. Keep alive.
You're really making zombies reference while like she announces her baby, bro? Come on.
That was for the dark humor, boys.
Yeah, okay.
But yeah, this is pretty cool.
Yeah, all right. Top comment on this TikTok is, Zoe, you are sick. I feel really bad for the baby.
What? What the fuck?
Yeah.
Why?
Yeah.
What? I did not expect that to be the top comment.
Yeah, and then under that it says, what happened? She's selling pictures of her baby. Yup, $15 a pop. Same with the baby daddy. So guess she's not out of the grooming game just yet.
Jesus.
Yeah,
Christ.
Twisted. What the fuck? Do we have to pay to watch the TikTok? Do I have to pay $15 after seeing this?
Dude, she should definitely turn off her comments for a little while. She's just turned off her comments for
a little bit, right?
She's definitely hiding under a rock. Take care of the baby, you know what I'm saying? Hold it down with the husband.
You have to pay to watch the TikTok or not? Do I have to pay $15 after seeing this? Poor baby girl, she deserves so much better. It's so sad.
God,
that's
damn.
So fucked. I bet like Zoe and her like husband like are nice, like good people. Like,
yeah, right? You know, and when you post pictures on Facebook, all the moms are like, oh my God, congratulations. Yeah. She's seeing like a sea of 9 million yeah. teenagers being pissed off.
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, like half of the people that are commenting don't even have a kid. So like, you, like ease up a tad bit, you know what I'm saying?
I get what you mean. So overall, are you guys happy for Zoe LaVerne and her?
I mean, it's a new life being born, right?
Yeah, we're always gonna be happy.
Yeah, yeah. And they can maybe start the next Ace family. You don't know what's gonna happen, right? Yeah.
Just don't get sued.
Yeah, just don't get sued and don't lose your house. All right, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you wanna see the full article, that's gonna be on Yahoo Fiance. Make sure to subscribe and the notification bell. And we dropped a new vlog. A new one's coming soon. You guys killed it on the last one. Link down below.
Yo, for real, the vlog was pretty fucking lit.
The vlog was lit. So make sure you guys go subscribe to that channel. We're dropping a basketball vlog this upcoming Wednesday.
Yeah.
And a prank war. And Kai wants Bryce Hall's Squid Game. So there's going to be a lot in this video. So go subscribe to it.
We'll see you guys next time. Peace out, guys. Peace. Woo!